Hello YouTube, and welcome back to Guts and Glory. I'm really happy to see you guys enjoy the last part of the first part of early access to Guts and Glory. And like I said last time, we are going to go and play the community tracks, which I have planned on doing now. That'll do 10 levels each session, so we'll see how we do here. And we'll just go from that. And like I said, if you want me to play a specific one down the road and stuff like that, be sure to put it in the comments and stuff like that. So, just putting that out there for you guys. And let's play. I didn't even look at what the title of this is, so. This doesn't look too bad so far. Oh, I almost missed that. Alright, so far, pretty easy. Oh, I messed that up. Hang on, that's fine. Just restart that a little bit. There we go. Oh man, this is easy. Is this supposed to be hard? Oh, I don't think so. Okay, we're fine. Oh, I'm so sorry, kid. Not really, because I don't really care about you. You know, that just sucks that it happened to you. And all that kind of stuff. Oh, we got a big boost here. Oh, it's the end. That was easy. That took 41 seconds. Are you kidding me? What was that? Oh, I think that was that mountain. A Strange World. Easy. All right, on to Daredevil. And we're going to go shooting through these levels in no time. Watch. All right, I got a sweet jump here. Oh, look at the moves we got pulling on here. Oh, through the loop-de-loop. And I got shot in the head. Are you kidding me? What are the chances of that? Like, everything was looking great until that arrow hit us in the face. It's all right. We'll just go through it again. What is happening right now? Why are these arrows so powerful? Can we not? Oh, here we go. Of course. Here we go. Spin around. What are you supposed to... Took a few tries, but not too bad. Not too bad at all. All right, 8 more to go, and we're like a minute into this video, so this is going well. God dang it. It's okay. Starting today, when this video goes out and the game comes out, we'll be getting a whole lot more videos, a lot more levels being made. All right, I see some arrows. Very well, that's fine. Back to the Yang family drifter vehicle here. Now I see some logs in the background. Everybody's favorite utensil to use in the level editor. Did you see that? Ooh, I saw that mine. Don't think I didn't see it. That was hard to get around there. Okay. All right, just gonna... Ooh, to the finish. I know I'm great. Thank you very much. Just cruising along through these levels right now. Like, come on now. Okay, DT5 escape. I guess there's, like, other levels from the same guy. Oh, hello. Hello. How are you? God dang it. Okay. We're gonna be cheap with this crap now, huh? Oh. Are we supposed to go down here? Okay, we are. Fine. Now that I know we just have to go straight, let's just go with this. Oh. Oh, god damn. Of course we land on our face. All right. It has terrible aim, so what we'll do is we'll just... There we go. And I didn't control it right, even though... Are we supposed to land? I don't know what we're supposed to do here. This is a very... Oh, god dang it, man. This is so cheap. Okay, so... Okay, nice. Oh, we got a checkpoint. I don't care that I landed in the mine. We got a checkpoint. Alright, so now everybody's doing the same exact thing, it appears. Or are we just doing these, like, downhill spike things? Have some originality, people! Come on, now! Game just started coming out, and we got the same... Of course. Alright, let's get some bit more speed here. Let's do some flips. Flips up in the air. There we go. Oh, there we... Go? Where are we supposed to... Are we supposed to get over this thing, or what? I don't get it. Oh, there we are. Oh, what the... Excuse me? Get that checkpoint. Get the... Are you kidding? Oh, my goodness. All right. Just do some front flips. We'll get up there at some point, right? Oh, bye, kid. All right, can we just get into the checkpoint this time? Yeah, there we... Are you kidding me? What are you supposed to do? I can't get any faster and go further over. Excuse me, map creator. Can you please explain to me what just happened? My kid just obliterated, like, self-constructed, or self... whatever I'm saying. I don't even know what I'm saying right now, because this map's annoying me. Okay, I'm here. Thank you for finally giving me the checkpoint. That was quite annoying. What does this do about this? Okay, just do that. Okay, now we're just kind of spamming the crap here a little bit. I'm not appreciating that at all. Okay, nice, nice. This is a great map. Oh, thank God. We finally made it through that garbage part. All right. Great. This is terrible. All right, there we go. Of course. All right, where are we going here? How am I supposed to control? See, this is the stuff that, like, this is a poorly made map. Absolutely poorly made. Oh, thank God. At least I got the stupid checkpoint. Oh, my God. Okay, well, at least there aren't spamming of mines and spikes around here, which is nice. Get up there. Get up. God, of course. Yes, all right. There we go. Okay. Awesome. This is going to be good right here. This is going to be good right here. I can tell already. I'm already having fun with it. Man. Okay, seriously. What do you want me to do here? I can't control where it goes cuz it pushes me into the direction the arrow's going. Are you kidding? Like, what is this, man? Like, this is so stupid. Of course I missed this checkpoint, right? Why wouldn't I, right? You know, just... Yes, thank you. Give me that stupid checkpoint. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is easy. And of course, I run right into the blades after I say that, but it really isn't that difficult. Alright, going strong here. I don't know why my bike's freaking out when I get up here. Thank you very much. Oh, for crying out loud. Great. Are we done? Of course you would. Why wouldn't you? You already made a garbage map to begin with, so why not just make it even more garbage at the end? There. So I think your stupid mines. Garbage track. First garbage track of the game right there. DT5 escape. Pretty terrible. Now we got the 99% impossible challenge. All right. Let's see how impossible this is. What the heck is this? What kind of terraforming is that? All right. Get your bombs out of here. All right. Bounce around a little bit. Bounce around a little bit. Bounce around, get into the things there, get into the thing, and I just messed that up. God dang it. Oh, there is checkpoints in here. Oh, this isn't going to be too bad then. I know, I knew I was going to run into that mine there, so I didn't really want to run into that one, but it's okay, because this isn't going to be a problem. Get your stupid, oh, great, no, god dang it, stupid arrow. Man, this is not hard at all, honestly. Like, I was expecting a challenge, and we got this. Is that seriously it? Wow. I'm glad I'm one of the percent who can complete this level. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Game? Oh, it didn't go. Okay, I was worried there. I was like, what the heck is going on? All right, so we've completed 5 levels of the 10, so now we go to Parking Extreme A. Not B or C. Okay, we just got a nice little slow go here. Very well, very well. Hmm. I don't know why I messed that up. It was easy and I messed it all. It's fine. It's fine. Won't be too hard to get done. Wow, that was... I bet that took that guy a long time to make that map, let me tell you. I thought it was going to be a bit longer than that. Okay. Trend Killer, my first level. What a fantastic game. It is a fantastic game, let me tell you. But hopefully you made a good level, let me tell you. Because so far... Oh, what? How do we mess that up? Okay, what is this? Thank you. Alright, so far so good. At least this level actually seems like it has some things to it, rather than a couple mines on the floor. Oh god, okay. Can the Yang family car even get... Oh, it can? Okay. It can get through. I'm assuming there's probably like a, you have to test each vehicle so it actually goes through when after you make a level. I don't really have much of an idea since I never actually made a level yet, which I'll probably do down the road if people are interested in that. Make a cow level or something, maybe. All right. We're still fine. This car can get out of this little pickle here. And I say that and now I'm stuck. Great. Now we're all the way back here after I traversed these logs pretty easily last time, and now it's not going to happen again. Watch. Oh, yeah, it is. Perfect. All right. Now let's not the wrecking ball mess us up again. Oh, okay. Hit the windshield. I'm all right with that. All right, let's traverse this a little bit better this time. There's a checkpoint up here. Let's slow down, grab it. So I don't have to redo all that over again. Perfect. Oh, look at this. This is going well. Oh, what's with the mines on the thing there? Come on now. That's way too easy. All right, where are we going to? Oh, boy. Oh, wow. Okay. Of course. Well, at least we know what happens now. Holy crap. All right. Oh, great. Look at this. Spinning sideways here. All right, we're gonna do this a little bit better this time than we did last time. I'll just tell you that right now. Oh, look at this. Perfect. Okay. Can we go, please? Got enough buzz saws here. Got one there. Okay. And the finish line is just around this corner. Of course, it has like a little. Oh, wow, the wife landed back in the car. All right. Well, now we can just head on over here. Oh, god dang it. Just get over here. Boom, we did it. You know what? I like that level. It had a little bit more depth to it rather than what we've been playing. So I'm gonna give that one a thumbs up as well. And I have no... Oh, crap. No. I mean, restart. Hopefully that saved my time, right? Okay, it did. Perfect. All right, everybody. Oh, God, this is the same dude who made the DT5 map. This map probably sucks then. I didn't even pay attention to that. All right, starting off with some mines. Hilarious. Absolutely hilarious. Okay, that's not even low enough to hit you. Oh, look, here comes the spam of items. Shocking. Seems to be this guy's forte here. Go ahead and grab this checkpoint before we get arrowed to death. And it looks like we might be able to just pull on through. Awesome. All right. And we use the fans, obviously, to traverse the... Oh, getting a little bit close there. All right, let's just do some... Oh. Okay. Great. Oh, please land fine. Please land fine. Ooh, my kid. All right, we got a road of mines. What are we gonna do? I don't know. Let's just go straight and avoid everything. All right. Oh, oh, We almost saved it. I just took it a little bit too fast there, which is okay. All right, I was trying to do some sweet maneuvers there, and that ended up being poorly designed on my part. All right. Oh, God, here we go with these stupid... There we go. Forget you and your stupid saws. And there's the finish line. All right. I mean, it was better than that first one we played from him with that stupid bridge or whatever. This one? Oh, no, this one. All right. We got two more to go, everybody. Oh. Holy crap. Larry's in here. Here we go. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. I didn't even know he was in. Ooh. Oh, I made it, too, and I just dove right into the spikes. All right, all right, all right. Oh, man, he's going to be. Ooh, this is good. Let's fly our way into the. Right there, right there. Ooh, we did it. Oh, man, we're flying through this now. Wait, where's the other checkpoint? Oh, crap. No. No. Get up there, Larry. That's his name, right? There we go. Oh, God. Okay, 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 okay. Just calm down, Larry. Larry, calm down. Larry? There we go. Oh, man. Larry is resilient, let me tell you. All right, hang on. I love this character. This is already my favorite new character. All right, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, 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 Larry. The moves. The moves you're pulling right now, Larry. Let me tell you. Oh, man, that wasn't too good. I was just trying to go right through it. Oh, Larry! Larry, my man. That's what I'm talking about right there. And then we'll just go on ahead and... Wow, that was... Favorite level so far just because Larry was in it. That was actually really well made. And we did really good, so I'll take it. I loved that one very much. So everything that has F is going to be with Larry, huh? Okay. All right, everybody, last level of the day, the construction site. What are we even trying to do here? Okay, I'm immediately not liking this one already. Not really sure why the Yang family is even a character you can select for this. This is kind of... Okay, that bus slot just went... Are you kidding? What is this? Okay, whatever. I mean, we're traversing it still, so whatever. Even though I really feel like this is not a Yang family level. Because it's way too... What even just happened? Was there a mine there? There is. Okay, wow, this is... Some of you people who make these maps need to not use every single vehicle in the game. Because it makes it so easy to just go through this level. Okay. Are you sick? Get up there. Give me the checkpoint. My wheel is in the orange. Oh, my God. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Great. Glad we got that checkpoint. Okay, what am I supposed to do about this? Are you kidding? Just... Really? Okay, just... God dang it, that stupid volleyball launcher is killing me. What we're going to do is we're just going to go... How many mines are over here, dude? Seriously. Okay, you can't even drive... What are you supposed to do with this? I had to switch characters, because that's just... That's idiotic. I don't even know why the Yang family is part of this map. It is not well made for all three vehicles. Alright, we've almost traversed back to where we were. We were actually doing pretty good there. I'm pretty surprised. I gotta say. Alright, here we go. Alright, I don't care, just wanted to get the checkpoint and move on from that. Alright, checkpoint, perfect. Some more blades, of course. Not gonna affect me, though. Okay, what am I supposed to do there? Of course, God, really, dude? What is with you and your minds? I mean, really. There we go. Alright. Thank you very much. Alright, just reset. It just doesn't... Okay. Checkpoint, thank you. I'm just gonna keep resetting. I mean, what else am I supposed to do? Remember how we were talking about spam before? This is another lovely example of that in fashion right now. Oh, there we go. Got it. Got it. Got it. All right. You know, it was all right. Not my favorite map at all. Mainly because it, you know, makes sure the map actually works for everything rather than just picking everything. Come on now. But anyways, I hope you guys have enjoyed doing the first 10 community levels on this series. And like I said earlier, if you want me to play any specific ones that you think I would like to play, be sure to put them in the comments and all that good stuff. So with that being said, I shall talk to you guys next time. See ya.